know R. Kelly?
Do I know do I know R. Kelly personally? No, I don't know R. Kelly personally, but what I do know of R. Kelly, you know, I just didn't think, I didn't think of it in the way that it was sort of delivered.
And you've been very-
I don't think of R. Kelly as a pervert. Never will I ever. I think that he's a great man in music, and that's what I sort of view him as.
So you'd be very surprised if he was convicted on this?
I'd be very shocked, yeah.